Alrighty, well, hey everybody, back on again in Diamonds and Gems of War. And I did put this in my Twitch description. This is gonna be a stream that might end up being cut short. Technically I got about 6 hours of sleep, so pretty decent, but on the downside, I think all of it was a dream and nightmare filled. One of which I could actually remember. I'm basically living like a homeless man on the side of a highway. Kind of intersection, lots of cars. I'm just doing my daily life routine, and it just, why I got that one, I don't know. But yeah, like I said, so when my sleep is like this, or when I get a lot of dreams and nightmares like this, it's like I hadn't slept at all. So don't be surprised if I end up having to kill it early, because then, secondly, another potential technical problem popped up. I was listening to some morning music. I was playing some dungeon rap. And, you know, it's got, as you probably expect from rap music, there's like lots and lots of bass on it. You know, well, eventually it caused my speaker to just go, and then just kind of turned off. Like, I couldn't turn it back on again. I couldn't turn it back on at all. I had to plug in my charger cord, and actually plug it into my speaker to be able to turn it back on again. So yeah, that was a bit of a scare. I don't want to disassemble anything, but
let me try this.
Oh, it's still working. So this might be a session that could end badly, but like I said, we'll cross the bridge and we'll come to it. I'm just hoping the speaker blowout, for lack of a better word, was just a fluke. But now that I think about it, I'll go ahead and do this now. This is probably the one and only time. It's probably gonna be the one and only time I'll ever do this. Just gonna go ahead and delete the album. It was, as paranoid as it might sound, it's probably the only time I've ever done that, actually deleted an album from my playlist. Like I said, Dungeon rap was probably just a one-time novelty. Not a fan of rap overall, except maybe, like, old school. So dungeon rap was just something different, but I only, when it's on, I only listen to maybe first 5-10 minutes of it, and I do have the patio patio door open, so there's gonna be some morning traffic noise, and like what you probably heard, some guy in his racing car, you know, just, there's another one. So, and also, luckily, my cell phone is working at the moment. So, and then I do have my tablet over here. I'm currently trying to get that up and running as kind of a backup. And then, on top of that, I'll have to scroll down a bit. I've got the game window to where you can see all of it, but on the downside, the main battle screen is going to be kind of scrunched in a little bit. on top of that, I forgot to play this yesterday. I downloaded it yesterday. Woodland album. It's kind of sounds like caveman music. Totally forgot something. Hold on. The stream got off half cocked.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Cool. That means I don't have to do any mat farming in this area. So yeah, fuck drifting sands. Hey, Screw, were you around yesterday when my guild got, when I got 4,000 seals? Okay. Yeah, opened a bunch of guild chests, but nothing came of it. gems. This guy? Forgot to say earlier, but like usual, on when I'm streaming in the morning like this, I don't eat anything. So until like around noonish, it's just gonna be water. So now, it's actually showing my live stream right on my tablet, so... keep trying. It's twice in a row. Stuck. Oh, looks like we're being sent back to the home base. This got out to a bad start. Thank you. So it looks like you can't match these. You have to explode or destroy them. Whoops. Wrong guy, buddy. Windows up. I got happy hands, so I have to keep them away from the controller. But anyway, what I was trying to say was
ass.
Trying to stun Yarmil. Or that. More like a wand, buddy. Oh shit, that's right, it's a new campaign. I don't know how many deeds of stone I got. I've been saying this almost every time the merchant comes up, but I wish the game would tell you how many deeds you currently have, or pretty much any currency for that matter, but it's kind of important on the deeds though. The closer to 30 that I have, the more likely I buy them. Otherwise, it's just a gamble. Purps and yellows. Okay, game's gonna freeze. It always does this. I thought I saw kill brown troops. Yeah, so let me go into PvP. Done on everything else. Okay, I gotta cry uncle on this. Yeah, 35 minute album. From one extreme to the other. You check the volume. Ain't got shit for this one. Okay. Thank you. I'm on my notepad right now. Alright, I gotta... My tablet is finally working, so...
handle my potions. They're too strong for you.
Yeah, I haven't had to use the Corsair class in a very, very long time. So. Oh no, this is this team here was Delson's creation.
I need to level and trade all of them.
Tube warmers.
Thank you.
all these. I miss the old version. I think the old one, if they weren't traded, the stuff would be grayed out. A lot easier to see than the little baby dots down here in the corner. That's something else that just hit me. It's like they did kind of a half-assed job with the text. It's like they left out a good chunk of the name. Yeah. It's like shrink down the text or something so you can fit the whole thing in there. Really did a piss poor job with the overhaul on these. Looks more colorful, but it ain't helping. Yeah, they're hard to look at. Probably a pipe dream, but they need to add an option to return to the old school style of cards. Pretty sure it'd be one hell of an ask, or maybe do what they do in games like Final Fantasy 14 and World of Warcraft. Make your very own custom cards. You know, put all the parameters and stuff like that, set them up however you want it. In Final Fantasy 14 and WoW, you can do that with their UI. You can set up your bars, move them around to exactly where you want them and stuff, how big, how small, and all that. This game could sure use it. Morning, Scout. Yeah. Might go back to the old school. Yeah, I don't even remember what it was. I just grabbed and went. Much a pipe dream. Critical. Already, huh? I'm in first place at the moment. But yeah, everybody else still has yet to take their turn though. Back down to champion. Avon could probably paragon. Yeah. Probably Harold. Okay. Got some PvP. One stinking hit point. Wrong one. It's already starting. So much for that.
You suck.
Thank you. work with. do it. I gotta keep somebody entangled at the top. I'm at a good stopping point right now. I shouldn't be too long. I'm gonna grab my fan and I'm gonna set in front of the patio door just to get a cool breeze in here. Probably about to lose this one. So I can figure out how to disrupt this area here. Go ahead and cast it. Just got bored fuck from the outset. Yeah, so. Stream to the other. That'd be nice to have had on the last battle. I had a feeling that shit wasn't gonna happen. Not even gonna fucking stick around for that. So, I guess we're spending gems. P PvP really needs a filter. Filter out all the elementalists. I'll take it. Give me my pity win. Try to get the manacles up. And get my surge. Four match out of it. Had to make a guess. Wrong one. There's actually an achievement for that. looting boot. Not a poor match. I'll take it. There goes one. Thank you. So, good to go on PvP. Looking at my stream health right now. Man, it is fluctuating all over the place. Okay, the hang on before I even continue. So, stream might crash here, but yeah, I gotta fix this. My bitrate is like all over the place. You know what? Yeah. Now. I can't read that. There it is. Nothing, huh?
Thank you.
going right now, I may be shutting down fairly soon. Gonna switch it up a little bit. I imagine. RNG wouldn't let me have any more than that. Thank you. monster? Yeah, apparently she is. Where did it go? Yeah, there it is. Nope, that ain't it. Actually, you know what? Whoops. Probably gonna be my last run here.
Thank you.
Ding, ding, ding. Tempting. It's getting cleansed off. Kind of what happens when you can't get a four match. Like I said, it's kind of what happens when you can't get a four match. Not enough. Start getting cleansed off. don't trust it.
My blade is ready.
One more match out of all that, huh? Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. But yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm beginning to nod off right now, so still need to get my stream bit all set up and exported to YouTube. I also need to get going on my blog post too. And then the way it's looking right now, unless I can get a good nap in, I'm thinking there's probably not going to be a second stream because I'll probably be spending too much of that time sleeping in. We'll cross the bridge when we come to it. But yeah. So. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then if I'm not on later, then I should be on at my usual time tomorrow morning, 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So. But until then. Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm more awake, or after better sleep.